All this was money from proceeds from selling animals. I have never stolen money from anywhere.